UM graduate Riley Tubbs, co-founder of Ten Mile Creek Brewery in Helena, graduated from the UM Forestry School with a degree in Parks, Tourism, and Recreation Management in 2014. While he was a student, he would give nature tours around Missoula. Tubbs was inspired to start his business from brewery hopping after long days at work.
Our education was part in nature, part tourism, and then also part in beer.
Being only the third brewery in Helena, Ten Mile Creek wants to bring the popularity of breweries in Missoula to the state capital.
Go into our downtown after seeing how Missoula's, how successful it is, and try and revitalize that community was our biggest goal of opening the brewery.
Beer connoisseurs like Janet Donner say they love the variety that Ten Mile Creek and other breweries provide.
This just amazes me. I'm so thrilled to see the people going into and trying all these new different tastes and varieties. And they wanna excel at being a little different than everybody else. They're not the big companies coming in and being, you know, Budweiser or Coors.
For Tubbs, bringing his beer back to Missoula means more than just promoting his business.
Come back to Missoula and be able to show classmates of mine that, yeah, it's possible to go out, start a business in Montana, and to just say, hey, come over and visit us back in Helena.
Tubbs hopes Ten Mile Creek can grow enough to sell in Missoula and all over the state. For UM News, I'm Matt Skillman.